I will like to share with you my experiences with energy. I'm a homeopathic doctor, so I deal with people's mind and give medicine on both mind and body. So, and otherwise, I'm also a Reiki healer and a pranic healer that deals with all energy healing. Imagine patient is already in pain and we doctors are in so much stress. So when we interact with each other, it's not very positive energy level. But when doctors practice such energy healing or do meditation, they actually change their whole of the energy field. I have experienced many of the patients saying, my teachers, myself also, that after meeting you, there is a very good type of feeling. Some kind of feel good factor after meeting you, and our half of the illness is just been solved just by talking with you. So have you ever experienced something like this with some people in your life getting a good positive vibration? I know you must have experienced at least once. So do you know what these vibrations are about? These vibrations are of the aura of that particular person. So let's see what is aura. Every substance on the planet has certain energy field around it. What you see as a substance is actually energy. It's been scientifically proved. We have seen it when we were discussing about the health in the series known as emotional code. So our whole existence is nothing but energy. One part of our energy has manifested it into a form, physical form, that is our body. Another form of energy does not manifest into a form, but it's still a form. It's called as aura. Aura is like an x-ray of your thoughts. It's of many kinds, starting from black to whites, and has million shades within. You can actually photograph your aura by polycontrast interference photography. It actually creates a contrast background so that you can see the color of your aura. Physical and the mental state of a person is some way manifested in this particular aura. By seeing the color of the aura. Look, aura is the exterior periphery of the person. And if you are a spiritual seeker or if you want to know the real crust, you need to go to the core, and that is your soul. Aura is a subtel manifestation of everything within you. You know that epic stories mention about Lord Krishna had a wide range of his aura, spreading to many kilometers, and wherever Lord Krishna used to sit, and from that particular region to many kilometers around, the area used to be flourished with wealth, happiness and prosperity around, not just for human beings but for animals, for plants, and every substance around would be like in a state of joy, happiness and celebrating. That was the effect of Lord Krishna's aura. Similarly, we each and every one of us has our aura around us. There is a method to clean and expand our aura so that it affects people around us. And if we want to do something with anything, first thing we need to do with it is purify it. If we want to take anything to the higher possibility, then the first thing we need to do with it is purify. Without purification, you cannot do anything better with it than it is right now. Aura is a manifestation of your thoughts, your mental state. So what you must have manifested yesterday or few years back, say for example, some kind of jealousy, some kind of anger might be still hanging with you, so that it is not allowing you to become what you really want to become. Aura can be cleansed. As your body is made up of five elements, similarly your aura is also made up of five elements. Say for example, you are angry, agitated, and you go get a shower, and after taking that particular shower, you feel that your anger and agitation has decreased or almost gone somewhere. So actually you have washed out your just not body but the aura too. That is, you have washed out your thoughts and emotion too. That is, you have given a water bath to your aura. Similarly, wind bath. What do you feel when you are in a fresh wind, a fresh air around you? You might be feeling transparent, having wings, want to fly away. Say suppose the wind is of right temperature, right velocity and very clean. How do you feel about